guess.
Who's doing it?
That would be awesome just to be standing like in the back bedroom on the other side of the house.
I don't think he'll get mad if you walk over to that side of the road and look. I mean, come on. You didn't get the full crunch slam and clap your hands. I want to see him go up the roof.
Maybe they're going to burn it down today too.
It's freaking awesome. I should get dressed up and walk over there and just
stick the banner out there. Yeah, because we bring the water tank over right there.
Do we want to walk over and sit on the other side of the road in the ditch?
I'm trying to do, but I gotta throw some clothes on.
Okay, go throw some clothes on. Holy shit, as decrepit as that house is, you would almost think that it would have just fell over when they bumped into it with the frickin' excavator.
Yep. Did you see all the junk they left in the shed over there?
Yeah. I guess it goes to show, no matter how shitty a house looks on the outside, the bones can still be pretty good, huh? Grab my cigarettes too.
the house or she'll follow. Come on, the fort. Oh.
I don't, I'm pretty sure he won't let us sit on the other side of the road. But we can at least stand by our mailbox, huh?
Yeah.
Like I was telling Jacob, it's amazing it's still standing. You'd almost think that it would have just fell over and crumbled when they bumped into it with the excavator. No, Rich.
Hicks.
Rich grabbed the Hicks tractor and the water tank.
He didn't go over there, though?
I don't think Kenny went over there.
No, that's not...
No, they went over there with the water tank.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I mean.
Rich went over there with it. That's awesome. It's a shame.
It's a shame, but it's an eyesore, too.
Yeah.
And a stinky eyesore.
Yeah, well, it doesn't stink from our house. It just stinks when you're inside of it, or within 4 feet of it.
And all the animals that live outside.
Yeah, but the animals that live outside aren't even really that big of a deal. They generally stay on that side of the road. There's a couple of strays from over there that have been coming over since she hasn't been there to feed them, but...
Yeah, I've seen that too. I've seen a black cat.
Maybe that's where Mitsubishi's food's going.
Mm-hmm. That's the black cat from last year, though. Hear me? That's the black cat we shot last year, and we missed it.
Why don't you ask her? Just holler. This one it will. gotta be shitting me.
I figured it would go. Well, maybe this time. Oh, they shut the power off to it.
What about the water tank thing? Can't that still explode?
No. Yeah, you can see it all.
He's just kind of making himself a garage.
Yeah. Well, he might not want to pull into it. There's a really big hole in the middle of it. It was pretty jacked up.
I don't know how someone can live like that.
Yeah, I don't know how she's still alive. And that's, I mean, when we went in there to get the electrical panel out, we spent maybe a half an hour in there, and I about died.
All the coons and cats and everything are going to be gone.
Yeah.
I was surprised when that thing didn't bump into it the first time. It didn't just fall
over.
Yeah.
Of course, it's a good old house.
Yeah.
It's like over 100 years old.
Oh, yeah. You know, it was built with good lumber. There's no doubt about that.
We kept saying, God, I hope we don't miss it. I hope we don't miss it. Our daughter had her baby on Friday, so we did it in Omaha. So this is just a good ending.
Yeah, if this wind keeps it's just perfect. If we get to knock down, we got enough water, we're going to throw a match to it. So.
I'm going to have to bring my chair out.
Nice. I just don't understand how she could have
lived like that.
Yeah, I don't. And never leave the house.
Because
6 in the morning or come home at 10 at night.
She didn't even have water, did she, where she could use the bathroom?
The water line froze and it broke, so she couldn't turn the water on instead of getting somebody. It was only one pipe, the main pipe coming out of it.
She called us and asked us about having a well dug.
I'm glad we convinced it. Better off. Because this house just needed too much. I mean, you have seen the paint was actually falling off the roof.
We were in there when she was moving stuff out. She wanted us to come in and go through it. And I'm like, I don't want nothing from that house.
Well, you know, when you come over, I said, you don't want to go in that house.
The mold was smell is just horrible.
And there wasn't really everything, all the trim work she had painted over, and most of it had been changed out to just a common stuff.
It's gonna be weird looking out the window, though.
Are you gonna put something up like what Kenny's got over there? Are you gonna put a regular Morton building?
Yeah, it'd be a regular shed once I get the rest of it cleaned out. We're gonna clean some trees off the creek and mulberry trees, get rid of all of them so we can get rid of the coon problem.
Yeah.
I know, we were catching coons like crazy over there because it kept killing my ducks and stuff.
We had to have a come to Jesus meeting on that too. Ricky, don't shoot coons, but I can't guarantee you they ain't gonna get big or die.
Yeah.
So. This is awesome. I don't have to worry about Jamie watching me no more.
Yeah, there you go.
He did. He used to hear with his binoculars.
Oh, hey, he was. At least he was in the binoculars, not in your front door. Oh, he'd come around and he'd look in the door like this, and I'd have to face it back.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that's
18 years of it, it's over.
Hey, now you don't have to share a driveway.
No.
Yeah.
Nope. We've been taking care of it since we've been here.
Well, she had the boys come mow a few times, but
I stopped doing it.
Yeah, he stopped doing it because it was too weird for him. She'd stand out there watching and stuff. And it's just like. I mean, I know our house is old, but.
Well, if you take care of a house, it's different. Yeah, I mean, this is probably a good old solid house at one time.
Yeah.
You know, yeah.
She took the front door?
Yeah.
Yes, she took the front door. Don't know why, but she took the front door, so I didn't have it. And that's why I wanted to get it knocked down. You know, I somebody go in there or something, just was a big liability for me. You know?
Yeah.
Well, like over, like before I bought my house, when I went into it, there were beer bottles and everything laying on. So ashamed to say it, but there were like used prophylactics.
Oh, yeah.
It was a
parties. You know, we're not always home. You know, yeah. We're not in the lot, you know. That's nice that the neighbors are walking around there, right? Well, everybody's gone. You know, it'd be nice.
So. I'm so glad we made it. I kept saying all week, I'm going to come home from work and the house is going to be torn down and I'm not going to be able to see it.
Yeah, he's making sure.
Be gone within a matter of 24 hours.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
It'd just be a hole. Yeah. And then we'll start trimming some trees and light it on fire again. And
heck yeah, Jacob was in the shower. Tony's in there pounding on there. They're getting ready.
Yeah, we was actually planning on doing it last week, but the guy that I left out, he got busy and wasn't going to be just another week. Well, Larry, Larry had a conversation.
So now, when they do, when you get rid of the where the basement was at, are they just going to use the excavator to shove the walls in?
Well, we'll just knock the cement all down in the very bottom and then.
Damn it, my lighter's across the road.
Yes.
Jacob.
Nope.
Please.
No.
Come on.
Kind of scared to sit in.
Here. Keep it pointed at the house.
Look at that. It looks weird. Half a house stupid there. There she goes!
My phone stops recording.
Up to Kyron. Some interesting stuff. How you doing? Thank you. hanging a door.
No. Get it.
Here comes the wind. There's any time to tell them we'll buy a phone for $20,000 and restore it?
Yeah, I think it's done did for, honey.
Thank you. I don't think it'll be able to pick it up. Yeah, maybe even